So I have a question about, is delayed birthing a risk factor for breast cancer? I'm actually asked this question by my own two daughters. They were both in their mid-30s when they had their children. The answer is that delayed birthing is a risk factor for breast cancer. Please remember there are a multitude of risk factors for breast cancer, many of which we've covered already on this breastcanceranswers.com website. Interestingly, in the developed countries of the world is where we see most of the delayed birthing. That's because women are more educated, women are out in the workforce, women are delaying having children for economic reasons, social reasons, a variety of reasons. We don't know why the delayed birthing per se is an increased risk factor for breast cancer, but it is. So what do we do about it? What we do is make sure that we're diligent about breast self-examination. We're diligent about knowing all of our risk factors, and that we're also diligent in having screening mammograms done, which begin at age 40 in women who have no symptoms at all concerning their breasts. So yes, it's true that delayed birthing is an increased risk factor for breast cancer, but please be empowered, do breast self-examination, and please get your mammograms done on a regular basis. Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.